So I noticed that once you start playing the game, and then you leave the game, you go do something else, and you come back into the game after and restart the app or whatever, the opening cinematic and stuff changes, and it's like it's this weird eerie song. It's like, go tell Aunt Rudy, and it just keeps repeating that, go tell Aunt Rudy, go up tell Aunt Rudy and kill us all, or something weird like that. And I don't know exactly what it means, but at the end of the cutscene, it shows the grandma B001 leaning up in her chair and kind of looking at the camera, but her, like, she's all shadowed out. So I don't know if that's, I'm assuming it's important. I mean, obviously it'd be important, but you know, I did finally download my, download my DLC, and I got defense coin and this supply box. These coins are said to have special effects on them, but carry them. This one was made to, so I just have to carry it. So then, oh wow. Can I can trash the box, I don't need it anymore, do I? Oh, yeah. Send the item box then. So I got some herbs, got some medicines. So I just gotta hold the coin and then I'll... Can't be upset with that, okay. Oh, excuse me. I'm gonna keep the crow key on me just cause I don't know what's gonna happen. I don't know if I should keep this on me though. Four slots is better than no slots, I guess. There's a VCR, but I haven't found another tape, so. All right, let's go. I do not remember where I should be going. I'm gonna go back through this way, because it looked like there was some other stuff. Let me use my light. So I gotta go get the lamp from Marguerite. I got the lamp from Marguerite to open the door. I'm gonna go this way first. Actually, I'm gonna switch my pistol. Okay, or not. I'll go fuck myself. I'll go this way. Treasure photo. Wait, oh yeah, I wasn't done looking at it. I hit something nice there, try to find it. There's a toilet next to an ashtray. Crap, wrong button. I don't want to discard it, but I don't want to carry it either. Because honestly, I really don't. Oh, look at that. I really don't care that much. TBH. Yeah, so that, like I said earlier, that opening cinematic was interesting. I don't know who Aunt Rudy is. Maybe that's Grandma B001. But, I still stand by the fact that I think she's a key player in all of this. Alright, here we go. It's about to get real. Maybe. Maybe not. Oh! The doors! Fresh new boss fight. What is this? Is this blue? Separating agent. What the fuck does this do? What? Can be combined with some items to separate the chem fluid from them into a useful item, usable item. So, fuck it, let's go. Oh, we got flame rounds, okay. Wait, I don't even have a grenade launcher. Now I got all this extra shit in my inventory. Oh, bro. See, I'm making a run back. I'm not carrying all this. Can I make anything? No. I'm not carrying all this. I'll be back. So, sorry about all that backtracking I keep doing. It's just, I don't want to flood my inventory with a bunch of bullshit that I don't need. Can I make this? Nope. I don't want to go down there. Like, I really don't. Since she's, like, turning into a bug. Bro, come on. You're really gonna make me come down here? Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck, dude. I'm not with it. At all. Oh, Jesus. Bro, I can't right now. I just can't. I don't want to. Deep breaths. The fucking fireplace scared me. Okay, I can take some shotgun shells. Oh. I'm not going in there. Nope. Maybe I should. Oh, okay, I can't. I don't even know what to have out. I honestly don't. I really wish you could lean. I'm trying to sound hole her out, see if I can hear her anywhere. See, this door is telling me that there's either bugs or those creepy mold things on the other side. Maybe both, who knows? Oh. Bugs. Yay. So this is the old house. Fuck, dude. Everything's locked from the other side. Fucking spiders, man. Go fuck yourself, spiders. I like this flamethrower so much more than the flamethrower from, Oh! Is this a lamp? No. Fuck me. From the flamethrower from, Aliens. What was that noise? I'm using, like, minimal amounts. Oh shit, there's still something on there. Get off here. I'll take the shotgun shells. I don't need that right now. But I'll take it anyway. Okay. That's locked from the other side. I can't get over there just yet. So... Oops. There's more bugs? Bitch. You fucking bitch, man. Fuck you, dude. Oh, my fucking god. Oh, now it's me. All I did was unpause the game and I still got fucking scared.
Settle this.
No, get off me, ho. Get off me, ho. Fuck off me, bitch. So she's outside. from what it sounds like. I hear something in it. What is that noise? Can I create flamethrower ammo? I need chem fluid and solid fuel. So I need the one thing I don't have. Dude, what is this noise? What is this noise? Oh, what the fuck is that? Get the fuck out of here, ho. Is this a boss fight? I don't even know what's going on. Is that her? It's fucking bugs? Is it fucking bugs? Nigga. No. 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 You just took some fire like a champ, my guy. I'll take that. No. Hey, lady.
Come on now with me! We're gonna settle this!
Yeah, we sure are. Let's settle it, ho. Oh my lord. Oh shit. Reload. Reload, ho. Dude. Dude. No. No. Stop. Oh my god. No, sir. Please, no. Reload. 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 She's creeping around. So those are where she can come up in at. I'm gonna stay in the corner.
Gotcha!
No, the fuck you. Oh my god!
Going nowhere.
Oh, oh, oh god, get off me! Get off me! Ho. Bitch! Catch these hands, ho! What's good? You ain't got nothing but these nuts. Oh shit! Oh shit! Yeah. Ah. Ah. You can take it all. Oh shit, I ain't got no ammo. I ain't got no ammo. Oh my god, dude. Dude, come on. Come on now. I can't even see her. I gotta reload. I don't know what I'm doing. What am I? Oh my god. I can't even tell if this is a boss fight or not.
Stay dead, okay?
I don't trust it. I don't trust it at all. So that was a boss fight, from what it looked like. Could have fucking fooled me. Go on the ladder. I'm guessing she's not coming back. Holy hell, I was DPSing her ass, putting as much damage as I could. Can I drop down here? What am I health at? Okay. Holy hell, that was scary. I guess I shouldn't have to worry about her anymore, maybe? Why? Fuck. I hit the wrong button. I wasted a lot of ammo for that. But I don't have any gunpowder, so I guess I'll go fuck myself. I don't have anything, so... fuck. Oh. Got some solid fuel. I'm just gonna basically stock up on everything and then take it back to the fucking save point. Oh, fuck. Wait, what? These don't stack? That's dumb as fuck. That's actually dumb. Take that. See, I don't trust this game because it likes to fuck with you. Like, oh, you thought you killed her, but you actually didn't. Ha 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 ha. Fuck you, game. Oh. Okay, that was the door. So. What? Hello? What's that? What's this? What's this? What's this? What's this? Da-da-da-da-da-da. What's this? Da-da-da-da-da-da. What's this? What's this? Whoa, howdy fucking doody. That's what I'm talking about. Let's fucking go. Fucking progress. Yes, sir. Is this it? Nope. I still remember the toilet with the ashtrays. I'm pretty sure I've been next to that toilet, but I don't remember where. I'm pretty sure it wasn't in here, because there's not even a toilet in here to begin with. Oh, wait. Yeah, there is. Oh, wait. It's right here. What the fuck? Oh. It was right there. I don't think I'll need a flamethrower anymore, so I'll put this away. Let's see. I have 2 health, so I'll take another... take another one, max that out. Don't care, don't care, don't care. Just sort this shit. There we go. How much ammo? I'm not gonna take any handgun ammo. Don't really need it. Okay. Oh, so it was right there. It was actually where I thought it was. I don't need that because I don't have the gun. So I'm just gonna save it and continue on. That was a boss fight straight away. First thing. If that was a boss fight. I don't know if she's still... I'm assuming she's dead because she disintegrated into nothingness. And I don't remember his name. What is his name? Fucking Welcome to the Family Son guy. He just didn't regenerate because I fucking blew his chest off with a chainsaw. Can I slide past? Nope. But every time I go and I edit my videos, you know, and I'm watching back the game, or I'm watching other YouTubers play the parts I've already played, I really question, why the fuck am I down here? Like, why am I here? Like, there is nothing. And I mean absolutely nothing that will... have me fucking tread into a mutant living home full of moldy motherfuckers and family members that can turn into fucking juiced up fucking regen guys and bugs. Why? Who's playing the piano? Why? I don't approve. I don't fucking approve. It's just like there's nothing. There's nothing. Absolutely nothing. You're like, oh, well, what about your wife? If she's in the situation, or if she somehow got herself in the situation, I'm sorry. You're on your own. No one told you to come to this creepy ass house. Okay, okay. Here we go. Switch to my knife. Oh, I thought that was real. Is that a kid's room? Maybe? Kid's room? I'm not sure. Oh, don't you do it. Don't you do it. Please tell me those are those. Okay. It's about to get hairy. Fuck. It's too dark, dude. Oh no. No, 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 no. No. Fuck no. What is this? Was Evelyn? I just got chills up my back. Holy fuck me. Oh, my family, my... Oh, no. Oh, please. I'm tripping right now. Like, hard... It's not real, Damien. It's not real. It's just a game. Just... Oh. I'm freaking myself out. I am. If I get jump scared, dude, I probably will throw my controller. What's this? Dude, I'm... Don't try to fucking fear my ass. Wait, what? Oh, bro, no. Mm-mm. Dude, if I see that little girl in here, I'm gonna freak the fuck out. Oh, shit. We're gonna have to deal with these things now. Maybe. Fucking douche of a game, I swear, dude. Something's wrong with her. That door's gonna shut on me. Watch. Fucking game. I need to turn my sensitivity. That's better. Oh, don't do it, don't. Camera? Cam. Wipe the hands off, because I'm sweating my ass off right now.
Stay away.
Okay, I hear you. I hear you, chick. I got you. I'll stay away. I'm good. I'm going home. Bye. I don't want to be here, lady. I don't want to. Oh, the ball. Trust me, girl. I don't want to be here. Actually, know what? No, that's a bad idea. Hello? Oh. Okay, Oh. Don't, come on light, come on flashlight. You've been with me this entire time, let's... Okay. Let's not do, Let's not do this. What does that mean? What is that? Is that an oven? I don't know what that means. Oh shit. Bruh. What is that? Please don't jump scare me. I don't need it. I don't want it. Oh, please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. What is this? Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please don't. Please.
Oh God. I guess this is it.
Oh, she's pissed. That music means she's pissed. I'm out. Oh no! Please, little girl. What kind of music is that? Oh, fuck, dude. My light. Oh my God, light. I don't even know if I should leave. I'm out. Oh, he missed. What's good? You trying to play this game? We can play this fucking game. Let's do this shit. I'm not pushing doors no more. That's a fucking setup. Okay, how do I get out of here? I'm just gonna run. I gotta go a long way. Bye. Bye. This is why I left doors open. For this reason, right here. Not doing it. Oh shit! Eek! 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 Go, 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 go! Oh, fuck yourself, bitch. Made it out.
Did you find it?
Yeah, I got it. Are we really gonna be able to make serum with this thing?
It'll be fine. After we make it, we can get out of here. Together. I'll be waiting for you in the trailer.
Alright.
Something fucking tells me I'm not gonna make it to the trailer. Just a sneaking suspicion. But no, I'll go try. I'll go try to make it to the trailer. Let's see what happens. Let's see if I don't just get straight up dicked. Man, I love being outside way more than I like being inside. Tell you what. Yep, let's go. Why am I slowing down? Keep running, bitch. We got... Uncover the secret in the old house. What is that? The little girl? Being dead as a motherfucker? You hoe.
Now, where the hell are you? You know, never mind. We only need the head, and you've got it. This is gonna help me and me, right?
Hey, buddy! I thought you should know. I decided that Zoe needed a timeout. She and Mia are here with me. And they're keeping each other company.
Just let them both go! What do you need them for?
Nuh-uh-uh! That's family business, Ethan! And not your concern! Understand? Now, if you want the head, feel free to come by any time and I'll give it to you. But only if you participate in a little, activity I put together just for you.
What activity?
Oh, I know you're excited, but don't worry. It's not going anywhere. First step I need you to take, partner, is for you to take a peek inside the fridge in the trailer there.
Fuck you!
Oh, come on now, don't be like that. You want to have some fun, don't you? Now, look in the fridge.
Well, fuck me, I guess. I'll look in the fridge in a minute, because I bet you one of those floppy motherfuckers are going to fly out. I guess I can put the crow key back. I don't know if I need it anymore. What I will do is grab some ammo. Do I have any shotgun ammo? No, it doesn't look like it. But I could probably make some, right? Nope, can't. Okay. Let's look in the fridge. What the fuck is this? The pig is waiting for you in the dissection room, bitch. Thanks.